We are looking at how to pronounce this name, as well as how to say more confusing names that many mispronounce, including from Arabic, so make sure to stay tuned to the channel. In Arabic, it is said something along the lines of Qamar, Qamar, Qamar. Now in English, more generally, it is said as Qamar, Qamar, Qamar. And now you know.